I think if this ball's froze, you can't shoot straight at it. Or if it is froze, you can shoot straight at it. But if it's not frozen, if it's just a little distance between the balls, they'll call a foul on you.
When did you come up with this rule?
That's what happened at the players' meeting. Isn't that right?
I don't remember it.
He may scratch here. This is a very difficult shot. If he doesn't scratch, he's hit it perfectly.